creatine, carnitine, choline, carnosine, anserine, taurine, B12, K2, the list goes on, riboflavin. You can't really get these in any appreciable quantity in plant foods very easily. So if you want those things, you should include animal foods in your diet. That's a huge step for most people.